Flinders Volcanoes National Park, thousands of tourists visit the gorillas in their remote mountain homes, bringing money to the communities around them. The survival of the mountain gorilla and the safety of its habitat is intertwined with the growth of a country in recovery since the Rwanda genocide of 1994. The mountain gorillas are tracked and monitored 7 days a week, 365 days a year. But still, as many as 2,000 snares are set in the park each year, targeting antelopes and other animals. These snares remain potentially